The woman and the girl sat together in the dark on top of the Anjanadri hill in the ancient land they called Hampi, their legs dangling over the edge of a rock, waiting. My name is Roopa Pai. I'm a children's writer. This is my new book that I've done for Good Earth, and it's called Krishna Deva Raya, King of Kings. When Good Earth came to me with a proposal to write about an Indian king, I was very clear that I wanted to write about Krishna Deva Raya. "Here it comes," whispered the woman, pointing beyond the dark silhouettes of the stumpy, irregular hills on the eastern horizon. The story is part fictionalized and part true. The book starts with the grandmother and the granddaughter returning to Hampi 5 years later, the grandmother terrified about what she might find, the ruins of her beloved city of her childhood. As she watched, the golden flush began to spread as lightly, as swiftly, as ink on wet paper, melting away the dark shadows around it.